Karl Marx. He wrote Das Kapital while squeezing his carbuncles. And Gauguin, well, he buggered off, man, and he went all tropical. Then Philip Larkin, he did his best off in the library and hell. And Dylan Thomas, he was dead drunk in St. Vincent's Hospital. Lionel Feeds, miraculously.